Hey guys, it's Darren with muzzleloaders.com, and for 4th of July, we're going to be celebrating by taking out this tradition's Kentucky rifle and seeing what we can do with it.
Did you hit a bullseye on that one?
I did, but pretty much just left of where yours was.
Well, from all of us here at muzzleloaders.com, we want to wish you guys a happy 4th of July. Stay safe out there, and we hope you get to enjoy your muzzleloader.